you also reach their WCA level quarter final on clay courts. Clay has been her most successful surface to date. She won her first pro single title on it when she was just 16 years old, and today she is targeting her 10th and biggest title, appearing in her first final since the Bronx Open W60 event in August 2022. The Lexus Ilse Trophy here is a W100 IBF World Tennis Tour event at the highest level of IBF competition for the women. Here in Eltley, Miriam dropped a combined total of 7 games across our opening 3 matches of the week. And yesterday was her most impressive win yet, as she defeated number 3 seed and defending champion Dama Galvi in 3 sets. Ladies and gentlemen, please show your appreciation for Miriam Bjornblad!
Okay guys, balls down this end then to start, please, thanks. Gentlemen, first set. Emma Navarro to serve. Ready? 30. Quickly as possible. Thank you. Players are ready. Thank you. on the line, and there was some chalk as well that popped up.